Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I love when the fall comes in and all the colors, the oranges, the reds, and I love the color olive. Olive represents peace. Okay, so first, I'm putting on my E.L.F. HD Lifting Concealer, just as a base for my eyes. Just going to set that concealer with my CG Smoothers pressed powder. Next, I'm going in with my BH Cosmetics Modern Mattes palette. And I'm going to just start setting layers of my eyeshadow to build up to that beautiful olive green. As I said, olive green is the traditional color of peace. And fall always makes me feel really peaceful. I guess it's after the hoopla of the summer. I'm gonna start my greens now. Next, I'm going into my Club Tropicana by BH Cosmetics, and I'm just going to use that darkest green up there in the second row. Next, I'm going to take this smaller blending brush and go back into my Martin Mattes and find the blackest color in there. This will start off my smoke portion of my eye. Okay, so while I'm in the middle of putting on this makeup, I hear a big crash outside. And I go out there and I think someone with their baby ended up on the sidewalk between the tree and the fence. But the baby had a big gash on her forehead and she looked like she was losing consciousness. So I helped talk them through to help the baby gain consciousness. And then finally the paramedics came. So I feel they'll be okay. Now let me try to continue. I'm gonna try and darken this up a little bit more. Trying to keep my eyes in the camera. I'm a little shooken up. Okay, where's the gold? Here's the gold. That's light color brush. And this is like a green tinted gold.
here if I can find it. I'm gonna find my little pencil brush. And I'm just gonna take some of this light green. Better Than Sex mascara.
My results are pretty good. As things were going along, I didn't think it would be the way I wanted it to be, but this is pretty good. I would like to thank you guys for watching, and if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up right now down below, and don't forget to subscribe. Let me know what you think of this makeup look down below in the comments. I'll list everything in the description box. Goodbye.